Hello guys, it's me, Daniel. Yes, I'm back with some gameplay. Today, we're playing Call of Duty Black Ops 2 Zombies. I just got Call of Duty Black Ops 2 today, and there was the multiplayer and the zombie mode included, so I'm going to show you a gameplay now, and I'm gonna play online. Yeah, I hope you will enjoy the video, because I always try so hard to entertain you guys. I hope you can understand that. But without much talking, let's get right into it. Alright, public match. Yeah. So let's go to the town and let's do survival with other players. Alright. They can't hear me because you need to press. You need to press some key to talk to other players, so I don't know which key. If you guys could tell me what key, then I would be very thankful for that, so I can speak to the other players. Maybe I will figure it out on my own, but I don't know. Alright, let's wait. Those players need to be ready and press this. If not, we can't play. Alright, game starts. Alright, I'm such a noob in this game, so don't blame me. I just got it today. I mean yesterday, because it's almost 2 a.m. so yeah, I'm such a fucking gamer. Man, I'm not a gamer. I can't play for shit, but yeah, my commentaries are fucking shitty, so better don't watch them. I mean, of course watch them. Whatever, don't listen to me. Man, I'm hype. Alright. From now on, I will try not to talk so you can enjoy the video. This Asura needs to be revived. Those lava things are pissing me off. The ground is full of lava. Or lava, I don't know how to say the word lava. I think you say it like that. And don't you think that my English sucks? Because it doesn't. But when I'm trying to say something, do a commentary, it starts sucking because I don't know what to say. So yeah, don't blame me. Oh, come on. Mystery box. No, I don't have enough points. Some guy needs to be revived. Man, what are some zombies? I need some action here. Oh, the hell?
Insta kill.
Man, I don't know if this is boring for you. This is just a gameplay video, so I can show you the game how it looks like. Man, what are those zombies? I need to be revived. Shit. As I said, I fucking suck at this game, so just again, don't blame. All right. This is quite hard for me. There are zombies coming from everywhere, and I'm a noob. I'm a newbie, so that could be a problem for me. I need to get used to a new game, you know. We all need. I just noticed did you just notice that the sound isn't that loud? Turn your volume up if it is too quiet. Shit. I need to knife him. Well then, fucking not. Oh, somebody's reviving me. Hell yeah. Alright, let's get in here. What do we have here? Galva knuckles? What the fuck? Man, I need some goddamn ammo! Oh, goddamn it. Oh, come on!
Max ammo?
Shit, that will not last for long. Get your back, homie. Or maybe not. Alright. So. Man, those fucking zombies! They're just everywhere! Yeah. man. Help me. Yeah, King Jacob, whatever. Dolphin dies. Whoa. He only lived once, so why don't you use that opportunity? You're free and all. America's a free land. No, it isn't. The government watching all of us, but why am I talking about the goddamn government? Fuck shit. Goddamn. Man, what the fuck? Can somebody revive me? I know, they don't hear me, but... Shit. Still, they need to fucking revive me. Oh, come on, I can't die now. This is so freaking embarrassing. Hey, you, God. Hey, you, big guys. Your name, something like that. Hey, yeah, you. Ah, yeah, King Jacob's revived me. No, he isn't. Shit! I only survived six waves, so to die now would be pretty embarrassing. Yeah, let's get to Olympia. Goddamn lava! So, I don't know. But I can, I maybe will, let's play this game if you want me to. What the fuck? The fuck? Guys, I just found an Easter egg, I mean glitch, of course. Shit, what the fuck is that? Man, so many goddamn zombies killing me. Oh, somebody's reviving me again. Man, they're so nice. Man, fuck off. What? No. Really? Again? Man. Man, those motherfuckers. Yeah, you rough, worthless piece of shit. Man, I need to beat the campaign first. Maybe I will do a let's play to it, but I need to get used to the game, you know. Oh, come on. Yes, I fucking died. Isn't that fucking shitty? That is pretty embarrassing. I don't know if I will respawn, I don't think so. Guys, wait, I will go to the options and settings. I need to show you something. What the f- Why are the graphics so shitty? Yeah, now they're better. What, I'm playing again? Shit! Nobody told me. What? Oh, the open door. No, I ain't gonna open shit, man. Whoa. Hey, you fucking... Man, those zombies, they're starting to piss me off. Can somebody revive me? Fuck you. Ooh, no panties. I lost the wars, wasn't I? What the fuck? He's got 109 freaking kills and 1000 hit revives and what the hell? Nah, son. I ain't gonna play with them no more. I need to find another server. Hell no. Let's go to the Busty Pult. Survival, yeah. I like survival. So Vladimir is worst. Big shout out to him. Alright. One more player needs to be ready. Oh man. It's almost 2 AM and I'm playing some goddamn Call of Duty Black Ops. I mean Ops. That wasn't on purpose though. Actually it was, but I didn't say anything. Ignore it. Man. What? Why is the server still searching for players? We've got Vladimir and he isn't ready. I know he is ready, but he doesn't click those two words that are on the top. Not the boost depot and survival thing. No, ready up. Lock load, it's time to play. But this motherfucker, he doesn't get it. Last minute, less than a minute ago. Yeah, let's use team. Alright, what the I don't even want to ask. Call Duty Black Ops? Really? Whoa. All right. And what about his player shell? No. Bad. Alright. Man. Guys, this doesn't seem to work out as well. Should I cut? Nah. I'm just gonna find a new lobby. Public match. So, let's try again. Well, let's go with transit. Alright. Hogan is with us. I'm drinking. Not alcohol, but Pepsi. Man, fuck this shit. Alright, I think that's it, guys. I think I'm gonna do a let's play for Black Ops 2, the campaign mod. As you can see, campaign. But that will take a while, because first I need to complete it. When I'm done with it, then I can maybe show you a let's play. Maybe I will publish a let's play and make a let's play. But I don't know, guys, and I sound really gay, I know that. But tomorrow I'm going to do a gameplay for the multiplayer. That wasn't so good. I mean, this commentary and this gameplay right now, but I was still upload it on YouTube, because I'm just doing that for you guys. So we're gonna see us tomorrow, I mean today. So wait, if you're watching this in America, you may think, what? Why today? Listen up. You've got a different time in America than in Europe, yes. So just wait up. I'm going to download it for you tomorrow. For you, it's going to be tomorrow, so yeah. Let's not talk too much. I will see you guys tomorrow. I mean, today or tomorrow. Depends on in which state you live. So, bye, guys.